Hi, I'm Richard.
And I'm Lily, and welcome to CVTV. Here's your Wednesday news.
Now please stand for the pledge, followed by a daily moment of silence.
Good morning. We will now start our school day. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now it is time for our moment of silence. Please remain silent for 1 minute.
The Snack Shack in the bookstore is now open. Support the Best Buddies program and come to the Snack Shack during lunch hours and purchase a delicious snack or refreshing cold beverage.
Congratulations to the following students for being named CVHS Physical Education Students of the Month for the month of September. Isaiah Holland by Coach Cornell, Peyton Lynn by Coach Bishop, Jackson Howland by Coach Blackburn, Aiden Powell by Coach Kaplan, Bryn Simon by Coach Cook, Ronan Radway by Coach Blackburn, Ava Roll by Coach Snicker, and Sadie Crizon from Coach Stark.
Good job. Attention boys volleyball players. A mandatory preseason meeting will be held on Monday, September 11th in room 304 at 2:30 p.m. If you are interested in trying out for volleyball in the spring, make sure you make the time to be there.
Now onto the sports with Tegan.
Hello Campo and welcome to CVTV Sports. It's homecoming week at Campo and it is all things football. That being said, the badminton team will be playing against Prescott tomorrow. Also tomorrow, the swim and dive team have a match against Chaparral. Moving on to football. Last week, varsity football lost a close 20-21 game against Millennium. However, JV football got their first win last week, winning 14-12. It is homecoming week, and we are playing Poston Butte, and we'll hopefully get our first win of the season. That's all, and back to you guys.
Thank you, Tegan.
Attention NHS members, our next meeting will be held Tuesday, September 12th in the library at 2:30. See you there.
Picture retakes are today, September 6th in the auditorium from 7:30 to 1:30. Seniors can get their senior photo taken, but please be sure to wear your Sunday best.
The homecoming carnival is this Friday, September 8th at 5 p.m. on the basketball courts. There will be a dunk tank, food trucks, and more. Nice. Tickets will be sold for the games, cash only. We hope to see you there.
It's Spirit Week. Here are the days so you can dress up and show your spirit. Today, rhyme without reason. An example will be Lightning McQueen and Mr. Clean.
And Shrek and Star Trek.
Thursday, music through the era. 70s are freshmen, 80s are sophomores, 90s are juniors, and the 2000s are seniors. Faculty/staff, pick your favorite decade and go full out. Friday, Campo Crazies go to a rave. Campo Crazy shirt and neon gear.
That's all the news we have for today and have an awesome day. To end the show, we have a new recurring segment called Art Corner. I hope you enjoy.
It starts with an idea, a thought inside your head, something you imagine or feel.
Then all you need is a paintbrush or just a little clay, and suddenly your daydreams become real.
Make your own art. Make your own art. Whatever's in your head.
Oh, hi there. Welcome to Art Corner. This is a new recurring segment on CVTV this year where we're going to showcase all of the amazing art things happening on campus. We're going to be highlighting our incredible student artists we have in
digital photo.
Hey
We'll also challenge the art knowledge of some of our staff with some fun and games.
Some of your favorite teachers will get to show off their amazing artistic talents. And we'll make sure to show off plenty of amazing student artwork made this year as well.
The three of us have been working at Campo for 12 years.
And we like to have a lot of fun together.
We hope that Art Corner can be a great way for us to share some of that with you this year.
See you next time on Art Corner.
Three. Art Corner!